I've just finished a Black History tour at the British Museum. I'd really, really recommend it. It really changed my perspective on our history, and I brought along my daughter, who's 22, and it's just good for her to see her history and the legacy, and for me, the legacy I leave behind for her. I'd really recommend it, especially for parents to bring their young ones to come and see their history.
What the actual truths are about what these artifacts are here.
It was a great experience to learn about African history.
That I really enjoyed the tour, and I learned a lot, especially about the tropical figure of the black race. And yeah, I learned a lot, and I found it really interesting, and I enjoyed it, and I'd love to go to some more. And that's it.
Charmaine's Black History event here at the British Museum, and it was a very exciting experience to see the black people coming to learn about history. I find the talk very inspiring, and I will come back to a second lecture here and then maybe go on to do some black history classes. Thank you very much for the day.
Just finished the tour of Black History Studies of the British Museum, and I must say it's been highly, highly recommend that you must attend if you want to get the knowledge yourself and find out about who you are and dispel all the myths and lies that are here in our history. Need to come on this tour and know the truth.